So they're making s'mores. We are in Fahnstock State Park. We came here so the kids would have a little vacation despite all the problems in the world. And we figured we'd be relatively safe here. There's a lake where you can swim. We'll see that tomorrow.